Julie with Warmboard, and today I'm on site in Cos Cob, Connecticut. This home is using over 5,000 square feet of Warmboard-S. And as we look around today, I want you to notice how the second story exterior walls are being braced right into the surface of the Warmboard. It's business as usual for these framers.